I'm Dave with Finks Custom Gunsmithing. This is my wife, Rachel.
And this is our daughter, Abigail.
Future gunsmith. And we're just going to tell you a little bit about our business. So we got started in the firearms business, mostly from my passion derived with hunting and the outdoors, sports and competitive shooting. When I was getting out of the military, I was looking for something to do. So I ended up getting a degree, an associate's degree in gunsmithing, where I learned a lot about firearms theories, how they function, how they work. And then I've just been in the field working with them. That's really how we started our business. And Rachel kind of took over running the front and doing invoices and billing.
Yeah, I answer phones when I'm in the office, and I do the accounting and the bookkeeping and things like that. Just make sure the back end, and of course Abigail helps me whenever we're in the office.
We do everything from general firearms maintenance and cleaning all the way up to complete full-on custom builds. So we'll build 1911s, we'll build Glocks, we'll build long-range precision rifles. Whatever the customer brings to us, that's the nice thing about a full-on custom shop, is the options are endless. They can come here and they can get grandma's old little pocket carry gun refinished, and they can always come in and say, hey, I want a new custom carry gun. And we can build that to exactly their specifications, whatever their needs are, we can meet those needs. Hey, I want front serrations, I want these night sights on it, I want this barrel length, I want it to be under this weight, I want this kind of trigger in it, or this kind of performance to be matched, and voila, we can make that happen. And in fact, that's what I love about our industry. So a lot of the services that we offer are tailored obviously towards firearms, but we can do more than firearm work. We can do prototyping and developing on parts. So we can develop a push button cheek system for your rifles. We can develop new muzzle brakes for the requirements of the shooter. So we do everything from the ground up, from the manufacturing process to the refinishing process. So we can do Cerakoting on rifles. We can do bluing. We can do stainless steel bluing, which is very hard to find somebody to do these days. Bluing is one of the most traditional and original style of finishes put on firearms, and that's a passion of mine. I can bring grandpa's old shotgun that's been beat up and it got rust all over it. We can restore that back to or better than factory conditions or the original condition it was in.
And it's cool to see the projects that come through. I'll go out there, when we first got married and started thinking about this whole gunsmithing thing, and I wasn't even really sure what a gunsmith did. And so just going out there and seeing the different projects he works on, the different things that he'll do, and seeing the finished product, some of the beautiful pieces that leave the shop. It's really amazing. It's cool.
As a veteran-owned and operated business, we pride in ourselves in our family relationships and the one-on-one relationships we create as we build and maintenance firearms. When you call in to the shop, you're either talking to Rachel or myself. And if you want to talk to a gunsmith, you're talking to a gunsmith, and we're going to get you exactly what you need done and get you the performance you're looking for and the results that you're after. So at Finks Custom Gunsmithing, our mission is to keep you chambering.